contract. And he's always been that way.
Second down. Ready? And then the box with the football, and it's a fumble. Giants have the ball. Yay.
It's a nice job by Blake Martinez. It's just breaking on the football. As we see, Ronald Jones is trying to secure the ball. And we see Blake Martinez coming with his left hand and just pumps the ball on the field. Something that is tough.
Then a fumble recovered by the defense. First down, New York.
Good time to bring in John Perry. John didn't seem like he went down by contact there on the catch.
Ready?
Jones.
Wow. Touchdown, Giants.
Amazing sliding grab from Deion Lewis.
Look at that. 7-yard touchdown reception. Watch this replay.
Here's Lewis, and here's Devin Smith. It's one-on-one. Man, Devin Smith is one of the fastest linebackers in the National Football League. He's in great position.
Nice catch.
He turns his head around late, and Deion Lewis with the concentration. Unbelievable catch by 33. It's a tough play for a linebacker to make. It's a tough play for any defensive back to make. If you don't have your receiver totally under control, you have to play through his hands and not look for the ball. Because as soon as you look back for the ball and don't have him under control, you lose the flight of the ball. And that's exactly what happened to Devin White on that play. Here's Graham Gano. Extra point is good.
Kick is good.
Giants right back to the line of scrimmage. And Graham Gano.
Touchdown, Giants. They're defeating Tom Brady. 13-3.
The Giants and all their red zone woes
score this replay.
A touchdown against one of the top-rated defenses in the NFL. You got the two rookies at the point of attack, Shane Lemieux, and you got Andrew Thomas. And they are just blocking and knocking people off the ball. And Wayne Gallman has been running with authority all night long. He's one of those underrated backs, unheralded running backs. But once he gets his pads going north and south and keeps his pads down, he is a load to handle, and he has shown it tonight. And that'll really feel good for the much maligned Andrew Thomas, the fourth pick overall in this most recent draft. Knocking people out of the way to protect for Gallman.
Extra point is good.
First down and goal. Ends up being a 9-yard penalty. Brady flat.
Oh, Tom Brady.
Touchdown. No player.
Touchdown Bucks.
Targeted in the end zone more than Mike Evans over his career.
Wow.
And another one to the left. Tampa the lead. Brady
reaches
the touchdown pass lead over Drew Brees as well. Watch Mike Evans dig to get this ball. Look at him. He sees the ball in there, and he has to dig and dive. Tom Brady's been talking about how good Mike Evans is, and he felt responsible for not getting him more balls so far this season. He knows he makes plays whenever he gives him a chance. He had one-on-one with Bradbury. We talked about that matchup and how confident they were in executing on it for the touchdown. For the wide receiver, you get your work done at the line of scrimmage down here. The defensive back doesn't have any chance to make up ground. And that's where Mike Evans won that down. He won it at the line. Great throw. Put up six.
Extra points is good. Alrighty. 30 yards, field goal attempt. And the kick is good. Alrighty. Party noise in the background. Jones looking. Ooh, what a catch. Wow, first down for the Giants. There's Slayton. That's him. Wow. That was epic. Alright, so here's Daniel Jones in the end zone to Golden Tate for the Giants touchdown. Wow, that was a massive play. And Daniel Jones they're still down by two. Watch this replay.
It's just a bad decision, bad technique right there by Sean Murphy. Over the last 2 years, the Giants are 3-for-6 on two-point conversion attempts.
All six, two-point attempts. And Tampa Bay will spend a timeout. Tampa's going to call a timeout.